An Atascadero home is burned after an overnight fire. About 1 a.m., fire crews responded to Vega Avenue. One resident was awake at the time and helped evacuate everyone else. No injuries were reported, but a dog is still missing. Firefighters struggled to get enough water on the fire because the nearest hydrant was so far away. The blaze was controlled, though, within 2 hours. The cause of the fire is under investigation.